Jamaat Ahmadiyya is a spiritual community that is at the forefront in the selfless service to the mankind. We now have a report for a charity walk from Canada with the title Run for Bradford. Let's take a look.
Bradford, West Gwillimbury is a small town of about 25,000 residents located about 35 kilometers north of Masjid Bayt al-Islam. It is here that the Jamaat Ahmadiyya Canada has purchased 250 acres of land for the purpose of building its Jalsagah, Jami Ahmadiyya complex, and Ahmadiyya cemetery. The area is named Hadiqah Ahmad and currently has a farmhouse, a pond, an orchard, a forest, a wind power generation plant, and acres of farmland. The first annual Run for Bradford, West Gwillimbury took place on Sunday, June 12th at Hadiqah Ahmad. The event was organized by Jamaat Ahmadiyya Canada with the objectives of establishing contacts with local citizens by working on a common goal in a fun-filled, healthy manner. The goal was to raise funds for Bradford West Gwillimbury's new library and culture center. The event was co-sponsored by the Jamaat and the town of Bradford West Gwillimbury. Local police closed roads around the property for the run. Jami Ahmadiyya Canada combined its annual endurance walk with the event. Jamia students ran and walked an additional distance of 10 kilometers before joining the run. Amir Sahib Canada Lal Khan Malik Sahib told us.
We are standing in Hadiqah Ahmad, our Jalsaga property in Bradford. And today we are having our first public event here in the form of Run for Bradford. This is a charity walk which is intended in support of the library of the town of Bradford. And I'm very happy that the Jamaat and the local community has responded enthusiastically for this event.
The event started with the recitation of the Holy Quran. The mayor of Bradford, West Gwillimbury, along with other distinguished guests, expressed their appreciation of the Jamaat Ahmadiyya's participation in the local community. Hundreds of people showed up for the event. The first event was the 5-kilometer run and popular with serious runners. This was followed by a 3-kilometer run and walk with even more attendees. Participants were divided into various categories based on age and gender. Attendees included youth, elders, children, and women. Prizes were awarded jointly by Amir Sahib Canada and Mayor of Bradford, West Gwillimbury. The real winner of this event was the Bradford Library and Culture Center. An estimated $13,000 were raised today. Organizer for Bradford West Gwillimbury Run, Munawar Javed Sahib, spoke about the event and told us.
Today we just finished our very first run for Bradford. We raised $13,000 for our new library and culture center, and approximately 500 people participated in this event.
The mayor of Bradford West Gwillimbury expressed his gratitude by telling us.
Assalamu alaikum. We were absolutely thrilled with the weather and the turnout, and are so thankful for the organizers for a wonderful, wonderful day, a wonderful, wonderful run.
Various participants expressed their happiness and said,
I'm very happy that they've brought this to our community, and hopefully they do it again next year.
MTA International Jamaat News, Masjid Bayt al-Islam, Toronto, Canada.